Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planet, Saturday the 6th of March. Sun is in Pisces, ruled by Neptune. The planets are saying...
And
the planets...
Oh, more assorted lunars.
And
the crankiness quotient could be increasing as everyone searches for solace, comfort, or relief in all the wrong places, and quite naturally comes up empty. Therefore, in the likely event that your attempts at smoothing the waters or generously assisting people in weighing their options meet with a, say, lack of appreciation, consider calling it a day and taking your custom elsewhere or just going home. Also, remember that making someone take responsibility for their actions or approach is right up there in the efficiency department with trying to change them. And if they choose to set themselves up at odds with you or your approach, pretty soon you could find yourself in the unwelcome and frankly unexpected position of looking for seconds in preparation for exchanging gunfire or sword lunges in the cold dawn over something that in the clear light of day is somewhere between ridiculous and inconsequential. Finally, avoid pushing for a negotiation, commitment, or resolution, even if it does facilitate a primary goal and even if you've been waiting forever. It can be nailed down as early as next week, but at this very moment needs to gestate on its own before anyone starts discussing its ins, outs, intricacies, and so forth.
Mm-hmm. Signs particularly affected by assorted lunars.
Pisces, Gemini, Cancer, Sagittarius.
And if one's birthday, 6th of March.
Review your strategy before fully committing to it, because there is the possibility that you are setting yourself up, albeit inadvertently. More specifically, check your notes and inner guidance. Are you certain that you want to play the victim card when for the same investment of energy, you could play the proactivity card and have a shot at, or at least some influence over, getting what you want?
Ooh, I choose getting what you want. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.